This looks like two bears being held hostage. So thank you. I don't know what that's supposed to represent. Oh God. I just noticed. Now, I don't really make a secret of the fact that I'm a bit of a sports fan, you know? And I happen to be partial to the Missouri Tigers. Just relax. There's like one dude that's like diehard, like, I'm gonna beat their coaches. Sir, relax. So, I just noticed that, hilarious, there's one of these bears is wearing an MU Tigers hoodie. You guys are allowed to cheer now, it's okay. Go ahead. Yes! Sir, relax. Yes, you. Now, to the bear's back is another bear with a Kansas University hoodie on. This is where you would boo. Milwaukee?
Boo!
Yes. See, here's where it's fun, because I have a stage and a microphone, so I can literally just take this anywhere I want to go. So what I'm going to do is this. Bear with me, folks. I'm not exactly sure how to fasten this together. I'm going to take the Missouri one out of there. I'm just going to give you that one back. I want you to notice, you throw your bear and it lands face down on the floor. I throw my bear and it lands sitting up next to the beer. I'm just saying. How many people in the audience have the record? And you should know this song.